Dr. Hopwood's office again. We're running through the pulled toilet flange in this front bathroom just outside of the waiting room. Looks like we're coming up on the first 45 here. See if I can get it to go one way or the other, figure out which direction that water's going to go. So it looks like this water is flowing to the left, because we've got water pushing through here, and it looks like it's flowing to the left, but every time we push the camera, got it to go the right way this time. Every time before we went to the right, but this time we went to the left. I couldn't push any farther to the right. That looks like a clean out there. Alright, so this clean out here is just a test tee, and it's under in the back office, so we can't actually get to that. Yeah. about as far as I'm going to be able to get. 90 feet, give or take. Looks like we got a fern cove here. Yeah, there's nothing farther I can push at that point. We're going to come back to that one thing that I didn't make it past the first time. And we just barely made it past this time. So from here we have water running in the last fixture on the right hand side of the building, the last little dental chair. And that water's coming down from this way, which the cable always goes. You can see on the corner where the cable's hitting.
Yes.
On the top.
Yes. So basically that should be a different fitting there.
Yeah, because this is where everything's catching. If this is where you're clearing it every time, this is your fitting that's screwing up the flow of things. Because look, you've got a little turn here first. I don't know if that's like a 22 or a 45.
Whoa. Is that a fitting? Is that a Y?
This right here is, it looks like a 22 or a 45.
Okay.
And then it goes into a piece of pipe,
okay.
A short piece of pipe, and then it ties into this fitting here.
Got it.
Where we're having the issue. Have that small belly in the line which we marked out last time. Not an end of the world belly.
That's not causing the issue.
No.
There's a Y.
Yeah, there was one just a little bit before it too. Probably each one of those little exam rooms.
Yes.
If you can
go back to that area.
Sure.
When he's free, I want to show it to him.
Yeah, no problem.
That's when things are starting to hesitate on you because there's so many bends and turns.
Mm-hmm. There's our spot.
Right to Chris.
Absolutely.